Lamar Smith. Tristan Thompson, Lakers without Brandon Ingram and Josh Hart.
And they're scoring, getting a layup on the block. But just the spirit of Larry Nance Jr., I think, has been an upgrade.
James with a smooth-looking stroke from three. Through the contact, couldn't finish. Here comes James, motoring ahead. Barrels in, and of course finishes.
If you're backpedaling, then LeBron is bearing down on you, that's a problem.
I'm going to talk about that right now because I lost a lot of sleep over this guy. But I always said, this is an incredible Hulk in tennis shoes. There's nothing to...
James just powered right past Ball with a bucket in the back.
Get the mismatch of LeBron James just plays bully ball. That left arm into the chest of Lonzo Ball, he pushes him off like he's not even there.
And where's the help? If I'm Ball, I'm saying, Brooke, where are you at? What are you doing?
Turnover for the Lakers, just two from Cleveland.
You just called him the Incredible Hulk. There is no big shot to the Incredible Hulk if he goes to the cup.
Here is Thomas around the Randall screen, floats it to James. Here comes LeBron. Up, under, and in for LeBron James.
Well, he won't win Coach of the Year, but Quinn Snyder has done an incredible job with Utah all year.
And he's one of the better coaches, in my opinion, in the league.
Fearless Kyle Kuzma.
James storms inside and finishes too easily.
That, to me, is where Kyle can get exposed.
Nance Jr., the deep catch and the easy finish.
This league, not just a great scorer, great.
Randall surrounded and was able to force his way into a foul.
He missed the second half in the morning.
Nance Jr. from the baseline puts it in. Bends off Thomas, tries to get back to him. Smith missed it badly. It caroms out to James with a new shot clock. Oh, great no-look decision.